Quite a surreal experience, and I'm so excited that people are going to get to see the show.
What can you tell us about
your character?
Emma Chuna is a very
brittle and frustrating person. She's not the nicest person around, actually.
And straight ahead, sir. Thank you so much.
The world of travel is just, to me, it's so inventive, it's so exciting, and it's so, it's not based on anything, it's not based on a book or like a graphic novel, you know, a person took like a game, I think, so it's just like a fresh set, just completely new and original. So that was super exciting.
Now, we've only had a handful of TV series premiere here at TinseltownTV over the years. What's that like now, knowing your series is one of those very few series that actually premiere here?
It's such an amazing thing that the show is actually premiering at the Chinese Theatre. It feels like a great honor. It's such a rare thing that I'm just like very like flattered and excited for the show that we get to have such an honor.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks,
you're welcome.